at your women crying. Look at your young men dying the way they've always done before.
Don't want